Hello, and welcome to Steep. I will be doing various challenges, and I will...
Why am I wearing a hat?
I will be doing various challenges, and I will do another challenge while I'll be eating Dollar Store Spicy Korean Ramen. Yeah. Anyways, let's do this challenge first. That way. Yeah, whatever. Goofy, come on. Come on. Other way. Other way. Come on. Okay, there we go. I did not expect a double flash. That worked. I'm gonna murder someone. Yeah. There we go. Let's get some sped. Some real sped. Also, since I'm uploading this to YouTube.
Oh.
If this video reaches 10 likes, my next video I'll edit. And I'll be super sick and I'll spend like 5 hours editing. Yeah. I won't have put subtitles on this one, but you know. You know. Also, I'm streaming this on Twitch. So go follow me there, because I can't have anybody subscribe yet. Silver medal. That's BS. These races are always super fun.
Come on, keep it going.
No, I'm gonna fall and lose the chest. I'm gonna lose this. Why did I do that? Come on, come on, get up. Get up. Stop falling. Let's see if I can throw this over. I wonder if I can hit it. Probably can't. Yeah, I'm gonna get gold. Don't go back. Oh. Oh, yeah, no gold.
Oh, come on!
trying to do a simple backflip. Like this one. Bruh. Let's redo that.
I was about to do a backflip. Then I hit a rock. Okay.
Oh, come on, get up, get up, get up.
Oh, shit.
Come on, I can beat this guy. Easy, easy, easy. No.
No!
No, don't fall. No.
Okay, here we go. Okay, easy, easy, easy. Why did that do so much? I do. That was a bad idea.
Oh, snowboarding. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do there. Next week. Yeah, I'm going to be fun. And I'm probably going to be killing.
Shit, shit.
Please, why are you falling? Oh, wait. Easy. I'm a thief. I mean, I didn't say that. Oh, that was the coolest way to do it. That was cool.
Things to the next level.
There we go. Next place.
Why can't I go back on?
Right bumper.
What a surprise, and a really fantastic starting point out here.
Come on, go goofy. I'm goofy, so I gotta go goofy.
I guess I've had some technical difficulties. Oh, that's free.
That would hurt. Oh, come on. If I were able to blah blah blah. Oh, I just hit a tree. Good. Yeah.
Oh.
I hit a rock. Did I mention I'm gonna make a snowboarding video in about a week or two? Yeah. Oh, I just won. Alright, cool. Yeah, it's gonna be edited as well, obviously. I'm level 8 now.
Oh, that's laggy.
Fast.
Hold up, give me a sec. I am back. Come on. All right. I'm gonna be eating ramen soon, so I just had to put on the teapot. Double backflip just to start? Damn. I'm going so fast right now. Oh my god, like oh my god. I don't know what the hell I'm thinking.
Oh, hit a tree.
I don't like this race. A little. Oh, is it gonna open up?
Nope. Oh shit.
Bye. Oh, come on.
thought that was the finish line.
Son of a bitch! You deserve to fall on your face for that. Well, come on, come back. Come on. No, not your back, your face. Screw it, I'm gonna do this challenge.
Alright.
Here we go. Whoa, it's gonna be dark.
Oh!
I can see why the fuck was that? My tea water's ready. Hold up. I will be back. Alrighty, I'm back. Oh, bag of tips fell. Alrighty, I'm back. Sorry for that. And I did not even... You know what, I'm gonna try a different one. There's the thing. I will be back, hopefully. It looks like the blood of a demon in here. Holy frick. Time to eat. Alrighty. So it came with this tiny baby fork. Oh. What the hell is wrong with my hair? So bad. There we go. That's better. I wonder if I got any stuff on my phone. Oh, my phone's upside down. I indeed. God, this stuff is hot. I indeed get something. Oh. Why did they give me some so small fork thing? I think I'm gonna go grab a bigger one. I'm gonna go grab a bigger fork. Give me a sec. And it's gonna be metal, so it's gonna conduct heat, and then my tongue will get burnt. I am back with bigger fork. It doesn't taste hot, it just is hot. Well, it does taste hot, but it's just hot. I don't know how to explain it. Also, I'm gonna drink the water that's in it. Can you see how steamy that is? Indeed you can. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Oh, it went into my nose. Ah. No, I can't eat anymore. Oh. Oh. Oh, this shit is horrible. Ugh. That's not too bad. I just can't breathe in through my nose. Near it. I should probably blow it off first before I eat it. That's probably a good idea. Yeah, it's not too bad. I only added one packet of the spicy stuff, but as you can see earlier, I'm not going to risk that again. It looks to be like tiny pieces of meat. I'm not sure what they are. Yeah. Oh, give me a sec. Sorry, I gotta go watch Sean White's last run. I will be back.
I'm back. Woo. Okay, time to drink the rest of this. Ooh. Even after a bit, it still hurts. There's some noodles left. Overall, I gotta give it a rating. I didn't say I was gonna give it a rating. But on spicy scale and taste scale, 8 out of 5 for spicy and 8.5 out of 10 for taste. It was really good. It's back to the game. Oh, rock. Oh! 59.3 Gs. How the fuck?
No, 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 God, no!
Why can't I land it?
Books.
Oh, bronze medal, that's it. Rock.
No, oh! Shit. Oh, no!
Why can't I land it? Oh, wait, maybe I have to go as little.
Shit. Anyone else want to try to do better than that?
Ha! Hit a tree. Yeah. Still landed it. All right, here we go. Oh, rock. Ooh. My hand is stuck to my ass. Oh. Come on, that would have been good. Let's go! Rock! Okay. Weep. Cool. Let's do the next one. Oh, it's at a snow park. Let's go. Or is it a snow park? Nope. Yeah, no. Ooh. 360 backflip, 220 backflip. One backflip.
Gold. Oh, got a gold. Nice. I just have to make it through. Double backflip. Cool. Got a gold. I don't want to do another part.
Your rep just keeps going from strength to strength. We just snagged an invite to another Red Bull get-together called Cold Rush. You'll be going
exactly
up against the world's best skiers and the ultimate free ski competition.
Oh, I have to ski.
Mission Soul. Let's go win ourselves some respect and show them what you got.
No, I'm so worried. Ooh, that is a big jump right there. Look at that big boy. Ooh. Oh, I landed it. Holy. Recover. Three. Something backflip. There we go. Why am I just in black and white?
Damn, that was good.
That's it.
But from what I'm seeing and hearing out here, we're still trailing behind.
That wasn't good enough for me. Here we go. Stupid. Double grab. Damn, that was a good landing. Well, bad, but good. Oh. If I can get 37,000 points on the first round. Alrighty, I did not mean to do that. Here we go. Oh. There we go.
What a run! One of
I know,
the other
right,
riders
bro?
Just came up to me and told me he thought you were like a speeding bullet riding that line.
Howie. Alright, that was dope. Cold Rush.
Good, not good,
not good. Yeah. Damn it.
Hey?
Oh. I know what I need. Need to do a big little jump.
Oh no 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 no! Ow!
Oh, just a silver medal.
A lot of positive chatter out here after that run, but they reckon you just need to go a little bigger on the tricks. If you want that top spot.
Well, I want that top spot, though. What's this? Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy just on my butt. I squeezed a lemon on my butt. Damn it. for the going big on the fruit. Let's go. Let's go, let's do this. Oh my god, I wonder who this voice actor is, dude. He's amazing.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now.
Are you sure?
They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks. And let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Oh, no. This stuff. Oh. I can do it. Let's do this. Why is he wearing no shirt? I have hit a tree. I'm about to hit another. Am I? Where am I? Ooh! Ooh, okay, let's redo that. Goofy. There we go. How? Tree. Oh, I missed it. Come on, stop. Stop falling. Oh, come on. That was weak. Backflip. Backflip. Oh, 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 this is a big, big boy jump. I'm gonna do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, that was dope. This last jump to get me right over the line. Oh! Please stop falling. Please stop falling. Thank you. Oh! That hurt. That hurt for sure. My balls are itching just like my face. Whoa! Tree. Here we go. Let's go. Double backflip. Alright, let's do some crazy right here. Like. Perfect. Let's go. Another snow park. Does this one have rails? I hope it does. And it does not. Well, I'm gonna stay here and just mess around for a bit after this. I need to redo that. Keep it going, brother. Do something else. Just do something else. Like that. Oh, come on! That would have been perfectly right in there. Good enough, good enough. Okay, let's see if I can get the gold. See if I can wait for that.
Good day's work.
Let's go. Mess around here. There are no rails. That would be fun. Be fun. I'm level 10 now. Man, I've leveled up fast. Double super cat. No, it's just double name dog. What the hell are these names?
No!
Yeah, alright, let's do another challenge. I like park stuff.
Go events. Oh no, progress.
Wasabi. Wasabi. I wonder what wasabi tastes like. Ask me why. I don't know why. Figure out why you like the juggy buggy. Or your flunk don't go. Figure out. That's right. Ongalunga. Stuff like that. Redo. This is just a medium rate. Oh my god. I have pooped thy pantaloons. Probably only got half an hour worth of active content. Oh my god. Yep. Nope. Not happening. Best I can do is stick a trick. That. That'll be good.
Let's go in.
Not. That works too. Difficult. No, that is a great question, Torn. You should figure out for yourself. Yeah. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I wasn't paying attention. Damn, this guy's knees must be indestructible. Damn, bro, I wish I had knees like yours. Something not hard. Let's do something easy. Like this. Ice cliffs and rocks.
All right, man. We're ready when you are.
I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. Oh. Uh-oh. You say you have ragdoll physics. That, whoa, what the fuck was that? Earn extreme orange points in the glacier. Butt glacier. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Oh, that's the glacier.
Don't want to say anything till I check the footage, but I think that might have been the money shot.
Hold on. No, stop. Stop it.
Great work, everyone. Great work.
Not bad. Not bad at all. I think we did a pretty bang-up job with that one.
Boom.
Why don't you take a quick glance at the footage and check out the run for yourself?
Nah. Don't feel like it.
All right.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am a mountain, older than man and as timeless as the earth itself.
Shut up, woman.
In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight.
Wait for me, woman.
Ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women
from
an era long since forgotten.
Yeah? You doing a documentary here? What are you doing?
To stacks of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks and trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges.
Do you ever fall once in a while? Do you ever consider it? I mean, like.
Memories. Magnificent memories.
Why is there so much powder?
Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied
I have hit a rock.
To stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched
pillows.
Are you going
to pass one? Wait up. Have you ever considered waiting up for once in a while? Come on.
There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time.
Come on, chill out.
And I am one of them.
I wonder if there's any lore in this game. That'd be cool.
All you have to do is to tell me what you want and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction.
No. Oh, come on.
Through lands filled with myths, magic, and stories of pioneers, voyagers and explorers who have conquered the elements out here in my world, and walked away heroes. Many have gone before you. And naturally, many will come
after you. Why are there rocks here?
But each time one of you passes through, I offer the same. A playground to bring dreams to life.
That footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here.
Oh. ride round. Let me ride round like a regular baby. Ride round. Anyways, we look at the mist. I like these film shoots.
Well, fun.
Rough looking day on the mountain, right? Okay. Ready for your close up?
No, I'm not. Where are we going, bro?
I am peak of the damned, and I am weak, tired, and I am angry at man.
Why?
Once I served as horn to the greatest sporting event on the planet. Now
sporting
my
event?
Lands lie deathly silent, scarred, broken, and beaten.
Wee, this will be fun. Boop. You're screaming. Oh, come on, bro. I couldn't go that way.
Bustling city that once housed some of the world's finest athletes is now nothing more than a distant memory here on the edges of the Black Sea. Arenas left idle, stadiums, an ice dome, a racetrack, and hotels sit together in ghostly unison, silent, dusty, and unused.
Ah! You dumb whore. A bold person.
I am peak of the damned, and I am angry that my once gleaming winter sports palaces now lie rotting and deserted. Sporting event on the planet. Now my lands lie deathly silent, scarred, broken, and beaten. City that once housed some of the world's finest athletes is now nothing more than a distant memory here on the edges of the Black Sea. Left idle, stadiums, an ice dome, a racetrack, and hotels sit together in ghostly unison, silent, dusty, and unused.
Thank you.
peak of the damned, and I am angry that my once gleaming winter sports palaces now lie rotting and deserted.
Didn't you already say that?
Peak of the damned, and I hereby reclaim these lands as my own. I will call upon ferocious armies of wind, rain, sleet, and snow to drive you back from where you came.
Nah, ain't happening, buddy. This is such a good spot, I'm just gonna stay here. And never leave till I die. Rotting corpse will be in your walls. I have many walls. Anyways. Buddy, where are you? Where?
Although you may try to face me down, standing strong and tall and brave.
No! I guess I'm not doing that. I think that's a good note to end on. Thank you for watching. The one person who watches this, what, 1.5 hour long video thing. Thank you for watching. And I hope to see you again sometime soon. Bye.